I think that one is Canis Major. It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger, but you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever going to get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Come find me, Peter.
Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think. It's hardly ever used anymore. I haven't seen it in ages.
Ugh, why does everything have to be Cree?
You did find it in a Cree temple.
Details, nah.
I don't think it's a coincidence, though. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And that is something I'd like to avoid for the foreseeable future.
Stand behind me, then.
Rocket's right. If we go after Nebula, we better be careful.
I am prepared for any danger.
I've got you covered. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. And don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
Well, if anything happened to you guys, I'd use it on you. The ultimate life insurance.
Of course you would, because we're important to you. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affecting you. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
Rocket. I wish we could, but we need Nebula to translate the symbols on the relic. That's more important right now.
Yeah, more important to you. That's what you meant to say.
I didn't mean it like that.
Well, that's how it's coming out of your stupid mouth. Whatever. Find my own way to get there. Rocket!
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Rocket!
What the? That's my ship!
Rocket. He has the Eternity Forge.
Mind telling me what's going on?
Rocket wanted to go to Half-World to take care of something. I told him no. He doesn't do well with no.
You best get your people in order, Quill.
Peter, there's something you need to see. I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading to a remote Nova Corps outpost. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
I'm missing the part where you say why this is more important than getting my wings back.
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way. And once she has Thanos, if she goes off the grid again, I can't guarantee I'll be able to find her.
Then we have to get to her before she gets away. We can't lose track of her again.
We'd better hurry.
What? You're gonna go chasing after some cyborg instead of getting my damn ship back?
We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
I want my ship back, boy.
Oh, your ship can wait, Yondu. Nebula is dangerous. We can't risk losing her.
While that little pipsqueak cannibalizes parts off my engine? I don't think so.
Translating the relic is our priority right now. We're going after Nebula.
Whenever you're ready, we'll head out.
You better owe me for this, boy. If that mangy little rodent messes up my ship, you'll be the one paying for it.
Oh, yes! Raka must have got it working again.
What
has been eating all this candy? Coast looks clear.
Hey, how's my favorite tree? I am Groot.
I'm worried about Rocket. Going off on his own like that.
I am Groot.
I want to help him. I do, but I've got nothing to work with. And now he's disappeared on us.
I am Groot.
I just don't want this to be the last straw for him. I don't want Rocket to leave.
I am Groot.
Well, this has been a lively and fascinating conversation.
I am Groot.
Hi, Groot.
I am Groot.
One of these days, you and I are going to be able to have a conversation.
I am Groot.
There's not a Learn to Speak Groot class I can take, is there?
I am Groot.
Well, I'm gonna, go. Now.
I am Groot.
Groot? I am a collector of fine art. Seriously, this stuff's everywhere. Only present I ever got from Yondu. Found it on a stolen freighter covered in garbage. Said it reminded him of me. Rocket wouldn't let me put these in the common area. Hey, Rocket, we need to talk.
Rocket's not here right now because Pete's being a jackass. Leave a message at the...
I know you're there, Rocket.
Beep!
It wasn't easy to find those. Guy who sold them to me tried to charge me a fortune. I convinced him otherwise.
You got a lot of sharp knives in here. How do you sleep with this stuff everywhere?
Peacefully.
What's all this?
None of your business. Don't make me regret letting you in here.
Hey, Gamora. You okay?
Hey, Peter. Yeah, I just little nervous about seeing Nebula again, I guess. Our last conversation didn't go well. I just hope we can still catch her before she does something incredibly stupid.
Don't worry. We're gonna catch her.
I hope you're right. And I hope she doesn't cause too much destruction before we do.
Drax seems really lost right now. I'm not sure how to help him.
Drax is... I don't know, Peter. He needs to find something else to focus on. Dwelling on Thanos isn't helping anybody.
I'll talk to you later.
I'll be here.